Have fun!
I can't wait! Mr. Sparks is gonna be so surprised!
Mr. Sparks?
Oh!
Surprised about what?
It's very exciting. Today, Mr. Sparks is getting a big award. Hero Teacher of the Year.
Really?
Amazing. Hero Teacher of the Year?
Well, Mr. Sparks deserves it.
Yeah, he's a great teacher.
He sure is.
He's the best.
And to celebrate, there's gonna be a party for him in the school library this afternoon.
Ooh, he'll love that.
But we want it to be a surprise for Mr. Sparks, so don't tell him.
Oh, can we help get things ready for the party?
Oh, yeah.
We want to help.
Please.
Maybe we can make a cake for Mr. Sparks.
Ooh, yes.
Wonderful. And the library needs some party decorations.
Oh, we'll decorate.
What should I do?
You can make sure Mr. Sparks doesn't find out about the surprise.
You got it. I'll keep him busy for the whole recess.
We'll make this the best party ever.
Oh, yeah, we will. 'Cause who's the crew who knows what to do?
Sparks crew to the rescue!
Let's get to the kitchen!
I know where we can get some party decorations. Come on, Gerbler.
And I'll go find Mr. Sparks and keep him...
Sarah, are you looking for me? Can I help you with something?
Yes. I need your help learning hero stuff.
Of course. I'm always happy to give a student some extra help. I'll just grab my yogurt from the fridge and...
No! I need help learning hero stuff right now. I just can't wait. Let's go to our classroom. Come on!